things into perspective in a very tangible way, a very vivid way. The distance, the struggle, the sacrifice that our people made that I might return as the mayor of a city, a great city, Tuskegee, Alabama. And so it is sobering for me to be able to process this journey in a spiritual way.